right. A lot of people have been wanting to see this next young man.
He ran a 4.4 at his pro day, so my guess is he's going to be in the 4.4 to 4.5 range with the electronic timing. He can run. He's a physical player. He's got a lot of qualities. He's going to be an interesting guy because he's kind of under the radar in terms of hasn't been talked about a lot. But this is a really important combine for him. Yeah, he's going to be in that 4.4 to 4.5 range.
Shaq Murray Lawrence out of UNLV. He flies through the 40, and we await those numbers. 4.412.